Back here at home, the city of Tyler plans to make improvements to its parks over the next 4 years. Those plans include renovating P.T. Cole Park, remodeling infrastructure at Golden Road Park, improving the drainage at Lindsay Park, adding a children's bike park, and stabilizing the creek at Rose Rudman Park. This year, the city is set to improve restrooms at Lindsay Park, as well as Bergfeld Park tennis courts and a soccer field at Fun Forest Park.